What if we could restore Africa's degraded land? Restoring land will provide us with more food, more water, more life. What do worms and cows have to do with it? And what can I do? We explore solutions in Ethiopia, Jordan, Egypt, and Namibia.
In Africa, when you map poverty, food insecurity, and hunger, it quite correlates with degraded landscape, which means that fighting hunger, bringing zero hunger in Africa, is about restoring the degraded landscape.
In Africa, it is all about the landscape.